יכול להגיד שמדינת ישראל לא תעבור על כך בשתיקה, לא נעבור על כך לסדר היום.
Hezbollah then lied to the whole world and claimed they did not carry out this attack. This is a lie. We can confirm that Hezbollah murdered 10 children in this brutal attack. The IDF is currently holding a situational assessment and we will prepare for a response against Hezbollah.